Mast faces up against Bronze, backs in on him. The left-hander won't go. And look out, Belmont can tie or take the lead here. Sheppard, a little hesitation move, all the way in for the basket. Got him loose for a moment. Now it's Henry, one-on-one with Freiburg. Tashaun Henry backs him in. Henry, still underneath the basket.
So a moment ago, Coach Alexander drawing something up with his...
The 6'9 senior forward from the Netherlands with a 7-foot wingspan. He blocks him.
Make sure you don't give an open look at the three-point line.
There it is, and it's buried by Freiburg. Montgomery.
And if you are Belmont, you must block out.
Montgomery lost it to Bronze, to Sheppard in a tie game.
Coach Alexander is going to let him play. He's got the right guy with the ball in his hands.
Sheppard guarded by Lyons. 12 seconds. Now down to 10. Sheppard. He takes it, and it falls for Sheppard. Last chance, Hickman. And that's it. Belmont wins it at Bradley. Stunning the Braves in the final.